Hallo, ek is Irma Eloff van die Universiteit van Pretoria in Suid-Afrika. Het is my heerlik hier, ek is op die oomblik gastprofessor by die Instituut vir Leerder en Inbeelding en Schulforschung. Dit word befonds deur die Voorderkruis 1669. Ek is hier vir 2 maande. Ons werk aan verskeie projekte en het is my heerlik hier in Innsbruck in so'n mooie omgeving met die berge. En die woude om Innsbruck en natuurlijk die uitstekende navorsing wat hier gedoen wordt bij die instituut. In Zuid-Afrika is ik ook die voorzitter van die Zuid-Afrikaanse Academie voor Wetenschap en Kunst en ons bevorder wetenschap en kunsten in Afrikaans. Okay, my name is Irma Eloff. I'm a professor in educational psychology at the University of Pretoria. At the moment, I'm a guest professor here at the Institute for Leerder Innenbildung und Schulforschung, and we're working on several projects here. The one is on I'm teaching a class on well-being of students. Back in Pretoria, I'm also doing a very large project at the University of Pretoria, where we're trying to understand the factors that impact on the well-being of students at university, in the hope to understand it better and then to be making a positive contribution. We're also working on the establishment of a doctoral network for teacher education, very similar to the doctoral network that is here at Innsbruck. And then we're creating new narratives in teacher education, connecting it specifically with the global goals as it is defined by UNESCO and the work of the Teacher Task Force. It's really interesting to see the work that's been done here at ELS because simultaneously it has the very big picture of education in the global context, but then it also zooms in very finely into the minutiae of the interactions in classrooms, in schools, and I really appreciate that. I love Innsbruck. My very first stay outside South Africa was in Innsbruck on my very first tour to Europe many, many years ago. And I love Innsbruck. The thing that I love most about Innsbruck is the people. It's just wonderful people in Innsbruck. And then I love going for walks in the woods, in the mountains over the weekends, and shopping a little bit in Maria Theresienstrasse and walking around the Inn River. It's a really beautiful city to be spending time in. To say goodbye in Afrikaans we would say tot ziens, or if it's casual we would say tada, or we would say in English goodbye, or then in one of our indigenous languages we would say tsamaya sentle.